my captain, and welcome now to Wednesday. Well, sunny and rather social today for the Capricorns, though things might get a little tense with you and your friends or you and some sort of reputation in the world. That's because the moon has moved into Scorpio. And whenever the moon moves into Scorpio, the world takes emotional sides on things. So you might find yourself taking sides on a certain issue or with a certain social group or perhaps an association you belong to. So emotionally, your focus is on that, and yes, you are a bit sensitive. But the real spiritual work of the day is you changing your belief structure. Today, the sun is dead conjunct your ruling planet, Saturn. So I think Capricorns are feeling rather strong despite the potential tension in society right now. And it's time to grow up. There are issues in your belief structure, in your faith, in your philosophies that are simply outdated. In other words, it's time to go through all of your beliefs and get rid of the ones that clearly aren't working. You can believe in one thing, but if you're not light casting that belief into reality, there's something false about that belief. Maybe there's something tied to that belief that's hanging it down. And that's the kind of spiritual work you're doing right now. Cleaning out your programming. Getting rid of the unnecessary code, so to speak, in your matrix code. Also, interestingly enough, the Sun-Saturn conjunction is officially trining Jupiter, which is retrograde in Capricorn. Now, Jupiter is focused on helping Capricorns expand their ego, their charisma outside their own controlled box. You've become over-controlled with your ego, over-controlled with the way you react. So you'll be doing some coordinating for the next few days about taking responsibility for beliefs and your philosophies and how that ties into your actual ego, the way you express yourself or don't express yourself. So that's the spiritual work, even though emotionally you're focused on social life. All right, Captain, that's all I have for Wednesday. I'll see you tomorrow with more. Live, love, be.